Welcome! Today we're going to learn how to set up the PC Fax software to receive faxes on your Windows computer. This video will cover multiple models and software versions. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Before beginning, you will need to install the full driver and software package, either from the installation disk or by downloading it from brother-usa.com/support. Verify that your Brother machine is installed on your Windows computer and connected to a working phone jack with a telephone line cord. If your machine is installed on a network, you will also need to know your PC name. Once the software is installed, open the Brother Utilities application and click on Tools. Then click the Remote Setup icon. If your software package does not include the Brother Utilities application, you'll need to open the Remote Setup utility directly from the Start menu. Once the program gathers the needed information from your Brother machine, the initial setup window will open. On the Options list, navigate to the Fax heading and select the Remote Fax option. From the PC Fax Receive drop-down, select the On setting. Then navigate to the drop-down marked PC. If your machine is connected to your computer by a USB connection, select the USB option. If your machine is connected through a network, select your PC name from the drop-down. Please note that selecting the incorrect computer name will send all faxes to that computer. To automatically print a copy of all incoming faxes, set the backup print option to on. Click Apply to save the settings, and then click OK. Back at the Brother Utilities window, click PC Fax, and then click the Receive icon. For systems without the Brother Utilities application, open the Receive utility from the Start menu. For newer Brother machines, incoming faxes will display on the PC Fax Receive window. For older models, you'll need to go to the taskbar and display your hidden icons. Then right-click on the PC Fax icon and select View the Faxes. The faxes will now be displayed on your computer. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.